guys, it is day 6 of the Bad of Books readathon, and I have a lot to update you on. So the last couple of days I haven't been putting up videos for the Bad of Books readathon. I've just been a little bit too busy for that, but in order to make it up to you guys, I've put up a couple of videos that were meant to be up at the beginning of the month, but things just didn't end up happening. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed those. But we're going to get on with updates. So on day 4 of the Bad of Books readathon, I finished Wonder by RJ Palacio. I was actually reading most of this while I was on a bus, so I ended up crying on the bus a couple of times, and it was a little bit embarrassing, but it was so worth it because this book was amazing. After that, I started Death Note by Tsugumi Oba, and I finished this one in the early hours of day 5, and I did enjoy this one. I'm excited to pick up some more volumes. After I finished Death Note, I started The Death Cure by James Dashner. I am roughly 2/3 of the way through at the moment. I'm hoping to finish this one tonight after I edit and upload this video. I'm just going to be lazing about by the pool for the rest of the afternoon, so I'm going to have plenty of time to just relax and read. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to finishing this one. Now moving on to challenges. Yesterday and the day before, I did not participate in any of the challenges or giveaways, just because, like I said, I was busy. But moving on, there are 2 challenges today, and I'm excited to share them. The first challenge is the Bookish Wishes Challenge, and there are 2 questions. You are to choose one of the questions to answer, and the 2 questions are: if you could be like any character from a fictional book, who would it be? What do you like about them? Or the other question is, there's lots of books out there, but is there one that you've been dying to read that doesn't seem to be written yet? Describe it briefly. And for this one, I'm going to go with question 1 and choose a character that I would like to be like. And I'm going to choose Tatiana from the Bronze Horseman series. First of all, she is just so innocent and so pure, and she's loved by everyone. She's just a kind and very sweet person. But secondly, she's also very strong in her mind and her willpower, and she will do anything for love and to protect those that she cares about most. So I think those are really good traits to have, and I would like to be more like that. The second challenge for today is the Acrostic Book Poem Challenge, and what you do is you just choose any book and you have the title and you make an acrostic poem that describes the book. So for this one, I chose The Host. Okay, so here goes. Trusting your enemy. Being helpless but rising above weakness. Extraterrestrial. Humanity obstructing their species termination. So that is my acrostic poem for The Host. I hope you liked it. Don't forget to check out the links below if you would like to participate in these challenges and giveaways. And yes, that's all for today. Tomorrow I will not be having an update video. I have another video in mind which I should have up tomorrow, hopefully, if all goes to plan, but I will have my wrap-up video sometime on Monday. So look forward to that, and until next time, guys.